All right, welcome to Megan Egg Gaming and others as well. Sky is Reborn, released a day or two ago. We'll check this out. It's on Steam, it's free to play. And let's see, what will we say? Finally woke up. Where am I? Where am I? Who are you? Sam, you're in a cabin. Kamari. What happened? I don't remember anything at all. I'm sorry, but I do not know anything. You're seriously injured and brought here by caravan keepers. Damn, my head is breaking. Body is still too weak. You need a rest. Help me. I will not stay in debt. Where are my clothes? Most likely your clothes is at Russians. They are not too talkative and I had no particular desire to communicate with them. You can run into trouble. How can I find them? Perhaps you can get information at the city. Thank you. Now I have nothing to thank you. But when I find out who I am and how I appear in this situation, I'll settle it up one day. Do not rush. I want to make sure that you have not completely lost your memory, at least about how to survive in the wasteland. But I let you out now in my underpants, the first raider will kill you. What am I supposed to do? Key feature of survival in the wasteland is the creation of objects from resources. Make candy out of shit and sticks. How to create items. Very simple. Here's a cotton for you to pick it yourself. Grows everywhere. Now make me a bandage from it. Good. Just grow and make a bandage. Seed open the craft window. Go down to resource. Where do we find drug? Medical. Material. Item. Search band. Bandage. Create. Make a bandage. Okay. Why not make a second one? I think this is the first game where I've had to turn down the mouse sensitivity. Talk. On your journey. Here's a bandage. Guess we're gonna make a first aid kit.
Good luck on your journey.
Poggers here. You get to leave the farmhouse. That's another player. Camera's kind of all over the place. One chicken. Oh, level one chicken. I killed the chicken. It's a PvP game. We get eggs. Kill a chicken to get eggs. I guess so. Let's go back to the farmhouse. Can I kill somebody? Some pigs. Got meat. Follow the quest marker, inspect the area. So where am I going? Oh, this way. Guessing the green is the quest marker. Guess I'm going here.
Good luck on your journey.
I've closed my inventory. I do. Rusty Remington. We'll take the Rusty Remington. Do anything else? Ammo. Medic's kit. We'll put that on 9. First aid kit on 8. We'll change this eventually. Let's see how much better this one is. Much better. No idea if that's useful at all, so we'll take it. And we gotta go here. Okay. Let's run this way. What's here? Can't get on top of it. Come on, come on, come on. Get on top of the car. Come on. Come on, get it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Free ride. Come on, give me a ride, guy. Come on, give me a ride. Oh, come on, come on. Come on. Come on, no ride. I just want a ride. Okay. Oh. Oh, there's actually a lot of quests in this area, so let's see what there is. You got something for me? Awesome. Okay, let's get it. My enemy is my friend. So we got a decent chunk of cash here. What's in this loot box? This chest. Use. Got some plates, composite, Kevlar, and chrome. We'll take it. Where'd it go? Hopefully I wasn't supposed to, like, click on anything there. Tag. Talk to the bartender. Oh, I see where I gotta go. You know, this game, it has a mostly negative. Or it might be highly negative or negative. So far, what I'm seeing isn't anywhere near the worst MMORPG I've played so far.
And who are you?
Oh, listen, traveler. May you have something to drink? Isn't it harmful? It's motorcycle alcohol is harmless. And nothing helpful. Bring him some swill. This looks like a bar of sorts. Yep, there's a bar. No. Wrong guy. There we go. Talk. Yes. Swill. Buy one. There we go. Did I buy it? Yeah, I did. I don't know about this fellow. What we got here? Trash pile, steel, stone, sand. We'll take it all. I think I need to go like behind here. Can I go behind? Game really doesn't want me to go up here. Okay, am I stuck? I am stuck. So much for... Yeah, I'm definitely stuck. Settings, debug. Definitely stuck. Yeah, apparently really not supposed to go that way to lobby. Should probably do a Fallen Earth review at some point. it comes back, I'll definitely do it. While we're waiting. Looks like the Free Realms Sunrise, the emulator preservation recreation project, might be opening beta testing this year. We're entering the game soon. Okay, can I move? Okay, good. So I'm trying to find like some drunk guy that's like hanging out. So where is this guy at? He's like back here or something. Around here somewhere. Advocate. That's no joke. Okay, I posted in a nice little screenshot to Discord. Where's my favorite little drunk dude? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Him?
And who are you?
This guy is actually not blue. Give me another bottle, I'll tell you. This guy is...
And who are you?
Seriously? Guy's running here. Just go to the bar, possibly. If I run through there... This is the tavern. Where is this tavern? Is it here? It sure is. Grob Buff. There we go. Now time to go back to our favorite drunk guy. Oh wow, that's simple.
And who are you?
That's more like it. So this guy isn't blue, it has no color. I was there and saw everything. Like what I said, was flying around and stuff. Want to know more, give me a bottle. Here's another one. Oh yeah, I went in just as well. I'm just in love with you. Apparently it's time for me to sleep. What about the story? Alright, the story. See a hole in my arm? It was all them. The traitors. The skick. Skick. Damn. From above, okay? People from skies. Walking around on their city. They left me here. I took that thing from my hand. Well, the one like you have, but a different one. Alright, leave me be. I'm flying already. I'm like helicopter. Hick. Oh, and the hiccup. What helicopter? Walking city. Their city, a huge one. And a touche touche And Tush Tush walks around. We lived there. Then I flew, crashed the land. That's it. Get lost. I'm asleep. And tore out. Just like that, tore out. Like hell, there's one guy there. He had two of those. If you take them out of him, it's going to hurt a lot. Get going. I want to sleep. What helicopter? A helicopter one. Like I used to. But it crashed to fucks. And crashed me a little as well. Get out of here. I'm going to sleep. It's not the worst translation. Actually gives it a bit more of a conversational tone. Speaking to peasants and whatnot. So, what do you want to talk?
We don't serve people like you.
Car repair shop. In the outskirts of the city. I think it's right here. This looks like a car repair shop, potentially. Yep.
I'm not in a mood of talking to some shady people.
I'm
not in a mood of talking to some shady people. So, what are we here?
Deal with Rick's freaks. Okay, we shall go deal with these freaks. Hey, the red dots. You a freak? Okay. Gotta deal with some freaks. Apparently they are they in here? Controls are a bit wonky. Rick's freaks.
Shoot.
There we go. Get with these guys. Talk to Rick.
And who do we have here?
So, what have we here?
First pilgrim came to the surface and on this place named the settlement Kamari. Thereby the first capital appeared, and after the Colossus and Adaran were settled, now very strong cities. Our city of drugs, weapons, prostitutes, casino, and dirty business. A den for scoundrels who live side by side there with the usual people. Oligarchs support the city somehow, not to make it a dumping ground, as their interests remain kings in the city. A lot of different clans. So, Colossus is a southern capital, a main competitor to Adaran, Republican microstate. Oil from Tower passes under control and protection Colossus Guard. Further fuel is resold to other cities. They betrayed everything. They forgot everything. What it was created for. I don't know how to tolerate this. We must act. There's point capture. Got a motorcycle. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. How can you go wrong? This thing controls. Get rough. Gonna take a bit of getting used to. Wish the camera just followed my back or something. I gotta get out of town. Let's click way out. Map. Where are we going here? Okay, let's go to the south and capture the city. Where am I here? Where am I? I shall capture the city to the south. Jump. Apparently there's a city down to the south here to capture. I shall capture it. I don't know who I have chasing me, but capture a city. Let's do it. Probably a terrible idea, but okay. No. What's there? We go. How do I get in this town? How exactly do I get into this town? That's the question. Okay, there's a bridge there. I'm trying to get to that bridge. Can I jump the town? That's the question. Let's jump the town. Not a good plan. get out of here. Let's get out of here, out of here, out of here, out of here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, six. Where'd my motor use? Where's my motorcycle? Come on, come on, come on. Graphical glitches here and there. That's all right. What the hell? Invisible wall here. Sure is. How do I get up the mountain? I guess I can't ride up the mountain. Why is the sound glitching? Is that my end or the game? Let's see. Here's to be the game. See you later, dogs. I have time for no dogs.
Why are you loafing around here? Hey, why are you loafing around here? Hey, why are you loafing around here?
Dance for the camera. Floating mushroom. let's take. That's going to be it for today. Oh, wait, no, let's dance. So we're going to dance.
I'll put that to good use.
How did I lose my clothes? Here, we'll just turn the sound off. Dance for the camera, talk to the blockhouse guard. Where is the blockhouse guard? Northwest of the city. Yeah, the sound's like all distorted. Northwest of the city. How do I get up? Apparently there's a city up here. I am going to get to it. Think of my city. There's a city. Found it. Let's. Okay. So what are we walking into? It's fitting for these videos to end in a death because I made bad decisions, but. You got a bug. What can I get from though? Hey, dog! I died. Shit. Fitting. Did I lose anything? That's a question. Where am I? Okay, didn't lose anything. Did take some damage. That's it for the Skies Reborn. This isn't a bottom of the barrel game. Not at all so far. Not top tier, but it's been fun so far. We'll continue playing it, and I'll do some sort of first impression to review later on. Have a great day.